Welcome back friends to yet another interesting video at FPV Whoop, and in this video I am going to show you USB-C mode, where you want to solder directly to the ribbon cable, to the board or to the USB-C port. So you don't have to use this USB-C external connection. But before that, I want to thank Naked GoPro group and as well as the Dyson Mini group on the Facebook. So without those two groups, this video would not have been possible. So I request you all, please join those two groups and help grow the community. So without wasting more time, let's get started. The first thing we are going to do, we are going to connect this to USB-C external source, and we are going to find out where are the positive and the ground connections on ribbon cable, on the chip, as well as on the connector. So I am going to touch the top pins on the connector and the bottom pins on the connector to find out where are the positive and the negative. As you can see, as I touch the top few pins to the ground and also the bottom pins to the positive, I get the 5V positive. It means I'm on the right pins. The top pins are ground and the bottom few pins are for the positive. The other interesting thing is all the rounds you see on the chip are also ground. Let me show you. So if I touch my ground wire to this hole and also the bottom pins as the previous one, I get the same voltage. So I can also use these holes as a ground wire. The third thing to note here is this area, this section. As I scratch a little bit this section and try to touch the ground again, I get the same voltage. So far we have found the three areas. One is on the ribbon connection area, the top pins are the ground and the bottom pins are the positive, as the other holes on the chip are also the ground wires. And the third is this middle center area. If I scratch a little bit this become my positive. So we have recognized the three areas where we can connect our wires and use this as a soldering areas. But I don't want that USB-C port along with my soldering, so that's why I am going to cut this ribbon cable in half and then use the half part for the soldering, and then I'm gonna connect those wires to my back and then source the power. So as you can see, I have cut the cable. Now I am going to scratch off the top layer. This ribbon cable has a top protective layer, so I'm going to scratch so the internal wires are exposed and easy to solder. Now I am going to solder my red wire to the left side and the black wire to the right side exposed area. And the other end, those wires will connect to my back. So as you can see, I have connected other connection to the back and also I have connected to the ribbon cable. Now my connections are done. Now I am going to test those. Now let's first test powering the back and see if I get the same voltage power to those connection pins as I tested in the starting of this video. I'm going to connect my external battery powering to the back, and now I am going to use my multimeter to test the same top and bottom pins if I get the same voltage. So seems like my connections are good. Now is the time to connect those wires to my GoPro board and test in real time. Now I'm going to connect my ribbon cable to the board, connect my LCD, connect my button ribbon cable and switch on. As you can see, as I switch on, it powers on. I can see through camera and you can see this wiring. I have soldered my wires to the ribbon cable. Those are going to the back and back is connecting to the external lipo. And this is the way you can use that connection. There are three ways I showed you. One is you can connect directly to the ribbon cable, you can use those connection pins, or you can directly connect to the USB-C port. So those are the three ways you can use soldering, and rather than relying on external USB-C port, and you can use that, and this is the way you can use this connection. I hope you like this video, you have learned something. Please subscribe my channel. Please share your thoughts. Please share your love. And let me know what you want me to build next. I'll see you in the next one.